You've probably noticed that SQL queries can get pretty complicated once the clauses and subqueries start to stack up. As programmers, when we're writing code and a function starts to get too complex, we look for ways to refactor it into smaller functions. Well, we can do that in SQL, too. Every select query returns a table, so we can have the database remember a select query for us and make it available to later queries. When we do this, it's called a view. Here's the syntax for the create view command. Views are really useful with aggregations like counts or sums. For instance, if we have a table of students enrolled in courses, and we want to know how many students are in each course, we can find that out with an aggregation. But then, if we're going to use that query a lot, we can store it in a view. Using a view instead of making a subquery is kind of like using a function call instead of copying code. Another use of views is to display only particular columns from a table that has a lot of columns. If you have a table with 20 columns and you have a lot of queries that only refer to 4 of them, making a view can make your code a lot more clear. Here's something to think about. Do you think that a database system like PostgreSQL should let us update or delete rows in a view?